wonder if I could be narrator for this little senior video of yours.
We hadn't planned on having a narrator, but we just...
You needed a narrator. Okay. And as we come across the vast landscape of the
Menlo-Atherton parking lot, we noticed the senior in his home environment. The smooth asphalt plains provide the perfect ground for the rolling vehicles, which are given to them by their parents.
Hey, what's up?
I'm not trying to sell you,
yes,
man.
You
I'm
are.
Just trying to cut you a break.
Your dad.
What are you doing?
No, no. All right, Genghis. Okay, they got black tuxes and white tuxes. Who cares? Celix, you can get these cheap ass tuxes, right?
For, Mark,
get out of here.
I gotta go.
Where are you going?
I gotta go.
Yo!
Are you excited to leave this year?
Hell yeah! Woohoo!
Well, I gotcha! You thought I didn't see you now, didn't you? You try to sneak by me now, didn't you? Now give me what you promised me. Give it to you.
Yeah, baby.
It's my last year, people. I gotta have memories.
My last year, too.
What is? I gotta have memories of all y'all people.
What you gotta say about what's going on here, Mr. McKenzie?
Hey, we're still graduating people like Matt McCroskey. I mean, what can I say? We obviously need change.
That's right. Change is what we need. Some people call me
Maurice. Yo quiero culo grande.
Take my elbow, and then I put this elbow right here, and I come around his neck, and I pull, and then he turns to move, and he goes to sleep, and that's it. And then I can crack his neck if I wanted to like this, but I won't.
I'm bad.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
That's the best.
This is a moment of honor for us.
Actually, this is the most I've ever gotten from a student in 30 years of teaching, so I do appreciate it.
It's a sport.
Oh, that's a good one.
Stick one leg out, that's it. Point one finger in the air, looking good. Oh yeah, I like that. Spread your legs apart a little bit. John Travolta would be proud of all of you.
Look at here, look at shorty got back. Should I ask her for a dance? Hold on, there's too many in the world back. And besides, dirty cash talking to her. Buying her fake furs and taking her to the fever. Why does this cat pain? Even his belly, she spends his Franklin's in the Mars with a brick. Material girl, living in a material world. But it's alright, it's a Saturday night. So Mr. the funk master, park the BGs. And all you college students playing Ouija's. Check the spelling, R-E-F-U-G-E. E, get the C.
CD from Sam Goody. You ain't even close with the rhymes that you wrote. Don't be mad cause you broke. Let me clear my throat. John Forte, grab the mic, boom, sway this way.
I'm holding just a rhymer, you still a small timer. Hoping at the game, treat that ass a little kinda. Every step tangled, yo beef don't concern me. I'm eating mangoes in Trinidad with attorneys. Ooh, yeah. My crew ethnic exotic, my man's claim true. You forget about it, ho-ho just a new stance. Like my influence, well recognized, you a lie trying to do it. Got juice, told your lady, oops, we nuts, baby. Smooth and charismatic, automatic, you gon' save me. God bless the dead as my son survive. We strive to teach you, baby, and stay alive and fly.
Refugee camp, nuts, baby. Jump for it, say, yeah, watch you, lady.
Watch you, lady, yeah. Especially around, baby, yeah. Yeah.
If you got more than a dollar in your pocket right now, put
yeah,
your hands.
Yeah, well, you can't tell by the way I roll, shorty, that I'm a ladies' man, a businessman. Condos down the shore, multi-million pension plan, but it ain't in my plan to make moves without the fan.
No,
I keep it intact, your class, through the track,
John,
play the Mac, yeah. While I pay the tax. Business as usual, watching suspects, still my assets get cut with G-Lets. We built this concept, connect like 9X.
Right.
Drinks at the bar, my American Express.
You cook up the copper, pull up, then my cup up, you who's pull up, then my cuff up, you who's calling bluff? Now you shook up, cause you lock up, man, I love up, you who's calling bluff?
Hey, yo, John is chilling, Dirty Cash Dylan, what more can I say? We living, that's what we got it good.
Yeah, live at the carnival, 9-7 till infinity, high. Refugee all-star, can't stop the shining, can't stop the shining, can't stop the shining, can't stop the shining. You wanna stop the shining, 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 can't stop the shining.
Tell me your name.
Emily.
Tell me your name as you leave. Say it again, please.
Megan.
Thanks.
I'm Alex. I'm Victoria.
Thank you. Slower. Slower. Wait.
Morris.
Morris. What is it?
Anna.
Thanks.
Bodie.
I know it. I know every weekend.
We're up for this.
Down there, Trevor. Okay. Say it real clear.
Bread.
Bread. Okay. Wait. Sorry. Wait. What? Andreas. Paul? Thanks. It's totally unfocused.
Yeah.
What'd you do to your eye? Oh, it's sorry. It's the shadow.
stating it? EJ. Oh, I got a good shot at you. Second and last. Come on. What is it? William. What do you go by, William? Bill. Wait. Did I forget somebody? Okay. Come on. You guys are going to go. You guys are going to be so mad at me when you see this thing. What is it? Shane. Yeah. Okay. Javier. Do you have any impairments? Okay.
All right, see, I don't want my freshman your picture in there because it's a piece of shit. And it really looks like, I mean, it really looks like. It's just something that I really don't want in there.
Whoa. Hi, Megan. Say your last name, too.
Megan Boucher.
Thanks.
I'm Nicole Choi.
Thank you. I'm sorry you guys that you're really late.
I'm Matt. Hi.
Okay, once again.
Brenna Cassini.
Thanks.
I'm Ryan Bailey, and I'm vertically impaired.
You're what?
Vertically impaired.
Meredith.
And last name, Meredith?
Cisco. C-I-S-C-O.
Scott DeWalt.
Thanks.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm not a girl.
Okay. See, some of you guys are so used to being movie stars. Okay.
Whoa! Have no fear for atomic energy, cause none of them are gonna stop at the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Yes, some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom?
Thank you.
all it's about.
Nope, no shut up, Junior.
98.
Did I guess it?
Yep, 98.
Any words of wisdom for the senior class?
Lots of cookies. Well, you can ride
them. Don't stress. Email me.
Be wise as you travel far.
Shave it, shave it, shave it. Come on, baby, get it cut all off like me.
Can I just tell you guys all of it?
Yeah.
It is, it is.
Have fun, but
don't have fun too much time, you know what I'm saying? Take it easy in your life. Don't drink and drive, and stay sober, right?
I want to be remembered as like the, you know, slickest cat there was, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but how are we going to remember you?
Chris, the most talented, inspirational guy at MA.
It's okay. Just remember as me, as they believe me, they'll remember me. They will.
Carlos! All right, bye!
I'd just like to say I'm glad I came out of MA alive. You know, I was going in, you know, day by day. I shed some armor as I gained trust in the school. And, you know, I've got a few scars, but I think it was a really character-building experience.
Can we toss to the camera? How are you doing? You look very pretty today.
I'm leaving.
Good luck to all the seniors, class of 98. All right.
Man, you gotta say what's up. Ew, close your mouth.
Who's that? No comment.
Well, you should hold on to this tape because knowing me, I'm gonna mess around and go to the NBA and make millions of dollars, and this tape is gonna be worth a loot. See the thing? Superman, baby, get it in there, Superman. Out, 98.
Cool.
I'm a leprechaun.
This is our last time we're ever
going to
be together, ever again.
You see the love? Dan, give us love.
I hope you're not feeling.
Things aren't always what they seem to be, is my advice. And that's the truth.
The senior class,
yeah. Live
well. Oh gosh, that's all I have to say. If you made it through these 4 years, you could probably make it through just about anything. And like, congratulations to everyone who's graduating, and have fun another year for those who aren't. And
fuck you.
Renna. And play all the time, and don't ever forget that, you know, you don't have to be really old. There you go.
I don't have anything clever to say right now, but just imagine I did.
See you, class. I'm gonna miss you guys, and I know you will miss me, but you know, you guys can all just go and do what the hell you want.